Hello everyone, our today's video is about Scratch, how to install Scratch. You all know that it is free of cost, so we can download it free of cost. So to start download, we will start web browser, any web browser you can use, like I'm having Google Chrome. So I'm opening it in Google Chrome. You can use any of Internet Explorer or Firefox, UC browser, any browser you are having, you can open in that. I will go to the search bar and I'll type Scratch download 3.0. Anything you can type, download Scratch, I want to download Scratch, means any sentence you can type over here. And when you will scroll it down, this is coming. You have to click on this one. After clicking on that button, the screen will come and here you can see latest version. You click on this button, latest version. After clicking on that blue button, it is converted into green button. Okay, download. When you will scroll it down, I want to show you some of the technical informations, like license is free, category is general, author MIT. As you all know that it was developed at MIT laboratory. And operating system Windows, language English, size 171.58 MB. Downloads you can see over here, 72,8,376 people have downloaded it. Again we will go upside and we will click on this download button. It's very easy. After clicking on that button, you can see, yes, now it has come. After clicking on this button, this will come. Okay, if internet speed is slow or your computer system speed is slow, then it will take little bit time, but don't be panic. Wait for a while, in 2-3 minutes or might be in 5 minutes it will get downloaded. When downloading is finished, it is converted into orange color box. Okay, and in this box X is written. Okay, X means Scratch. You click on this button now. Something will open. Opening Scratch. You can see that behind the screen it is there. I'm minimizing it. Okay, the screen will come and you will click on that orange color box. Please select whether you wish to make this software available to all users or just yourself. So you will select anyone who uses this computer and click on install. Now click on yes. When the downloading is finished, you just click on this finish. Okay. After clicking on finish, your Scratch will be opened automatically. If it is not getting open, that what then what you can do, just go to the desktop and here you can find Scratch desktop, or in start button also you can search for it, but I'm opening it from desktop. So now you can see it is getting open, it is loading. So this video is about how to install Scratch. Scratch is open now. So today what you have to do, you have to install the Scratch in your computers. In next class we will start the programming part of the Scratch. Scratch is a very interesting programming language. In this you can create your own stories, games or animated videos you can create in this. So this is very interesting thing. So to learn all the tutorials, to learn how to install, how to make a game in Scratch, or how to make any pattern, or means in this you can create your own paintbrush. So many things you can do in this. So for learning all the things, you can subscribe this channel.